Let's look at the position and the velocity of the weight that forms the end of a standard pendulum that swings and eventually stops swinging. What happens to a given area in the phase space of that system? Does it remain constant? Does it shrink to half the original size? Does it shrink to zero? Does it grow to infinity? Or does it grow to twice the original size?